my job is all about listening. And my aim really is to teach the world to listen.